in.
Hello everyone, my name is Prince Kumar. Today I am here to represent my project, which is design and fabrication of motorized engine system. My group members are Prince Kumar, that's me, Nidhi Sharma, Rahul Sivdas, Ajay Pratap Pandey, Aptav Adam, and Akash Pandey. In this project, the components are, as you can see, we are using 1.5 inch of frame, that is cost of rupees approx 1000. 1000 of 20 feet. And we are also using 2 sev, as you can see, 2 sev and 4 gearings. We are also using 4 catchers and as well as 4 chain pockets. And also we are using 2 chains. In chain pocket, 2 chains are mounted. We are also using DC motor, 12 volt DC motor. 12 volt DC motor. We are also using an adapter. Adapter helps to run the DC motor and also convert the AC supply to DC supply. Now we come to the working of project. As we on the power supply, DC motor starts running. As DC motor starts running, our shaft will also rotate. In shaft, catchers will be mounted, due to which our chain pocket rotate. In chain pocket, our chains were mounted, due to which it helps to lift the jaw and put the extension drainage system, which is mounted on the side of this system. As we see some meshes, the jaw helps to lift the wastage. That's where the working of the project. Our project with the cost of approx 6 to 6500 rupees.